All right, today we're gonna make some buffalo chicken sliders. I went ahead and pre-cooked this these chicken breasts, well, chicken thighs. Get them over here and start the mixture. Went ahead and smoked these until they got tender enough to shred. I'm just gonna mix in my cheese. Just shredded cheddar. Mix in my buffalo sauce. That's about a quarter of a cup. And my ranch dressing, another quarter of a cup. I'll go ahead and start adding this mixture to the Hawaiian Rolls. Gonna top the buns with rolls of butter. This is butter, Italian seasoning, and some garlic salt. Put these over on the grill with the cool side with one burner off. Just let them bake for about 15 minutes. I'm gonna check in 10 minutes to make sure that they're not burning. Done deal, grilled chicken, buffalo chicken slider.